Savvy, what are you making?
Our teacher has asked us to prepare a report on computer networks. I'm making that. Would you like to know about it?
Yes, this looks interesting.
Let me first explain to you what is a network. A network is a number of things that are connected together in some way. For example, the network of roads and railways connect all the towns and cities. A computer network is a number of computers or computer-like devices, for example, mobiles, connected together in some way. The connected computers can share data, software, printers, scanners, etc. The computers are connected by cables, telephone, or wireless medium. Based on the size of network, they are categorized as LAN LAN, MAN MAN, WAN WAN. LAN stands for Local Area Network. As the name suggests, it is used to connect computers in a small local area or building, like in your home, office, and school. If the computers in a LAN are connected over wireless medium, it is called WLAN, that is wireless LAN. MAN stands for Metropolitan Area Network. It is used to connect computers across different locations. Like two offices of the same company in different cities, government offices across different locations, etc. The different locations are connected to each other through their own network and do not use any outer or public network. WAN stands for Wide Area Network. It is a network of networks, that is, a lot of different networks are connected to each other across cities, countries, and continents. It is also known as Internet.
Savvy, how big is this Internet?
The Internet is the world's largest network. The Internet connects millions of computers to one another. These computers can share information with each other.
How can I connect to it? And how do you use the Internet?
You can connect to Internet on your laptop, desktop, tablets, mobiles, etc. You can connect using cables or wireless mediums. First, a computer is connected to a modem using cables or wireless mediums. The modem then connects to an Internet Service Provider, ISP, through a telephone line. Once you are connected to Internet, you can play games, listen to music or watch movie, send email messages, search for information, chat online, buy and sell products, do online banking.
Once I'm connected to the Internet, how will I view the information?
For that, you will use a web browser installed on your device. A web browser is a software which is used to open the websites. For example, Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Firefox, Safari, etc. In the web browser, you can directly type the URL of the website you wish to view. URL is a short form for Uniform Resource Locator. It is the address of a website or web page. For example, to go to SOF Olympia Trainer site, you will type www.sofolympiatrainer.com. You need to know the URL of the website you wish to visit. If you do not know the URL, you can use the search engine to look for the information. For example, you can search for SOF Olympia Trainer in the search engine and then click on the results. Google, Yahoo, and Bing are some of the famous search engines.
What is the www?
www stands for World Wide Web, which is the largest collection of information in the form of websites on the Internet. Let me summarize all the short forms and new terms I just told you.
Hey Ayush, I have some interesting facts on Internet for you. The Internet started in 1969 with four nodes installed at the University of California, Los Angeles. the University of California, Santa Barbara, the Stanford Research Institute, and the University of Utah. The first website was info.cern.ch and was published on August 6, 1991 by Tim Berners-Lee.
That's so cool!